Good day, royal fans. Today's headline. Meghan Markle looked fame-hungry with her appearance on Ellen, a royal author says. Ever since Meghan began dating Prince Harry, some onlookers have accused her of chasing fame. A part of this criticism may have come from her history as a Hollywood actor. Even after Meghan and Harry stepped down as senior royals and moved to California, the couple continue to be accused of wanting money and attention. Meghan has also been accused of going to Ellen for fame during her appearance on the show. The Duchess did an interview with the generous, as well as pranked bystanders by doing silly acts. In Meghan Markle's preeminently self-satisfied appearance on Ellen, she embarrassed the royal family and she embarrassed herself, royal author Anna Patersnack said, according to Fox News. She may have rejected the British monarchy, yet still she seeks to capitalize on her title, being described on screen as Meghan the Duchess of Sussex. Presumably, this is to boost her popularity in North America. Patersnack, who has written a book about Wallace Simpson, went on to compare Meghan to the late wife of Edward VIII. Both Meghan and Wallace were American divorcees, who married royal men and moved back to the United States. However, Patersnack believed Wallace was more dignified than Meghan in her post-royal life. Meghan's cringing appearance on Ellen was the opposite of dignified, Patersnack explained. What purpose did it serve? I have absolutely no idea, other than to make her look even more fame-hungry than ever. She never did understand the difference between celebrity and royalty, as this jaw-droppingly awful, tasteless interview attests. After success, Meghan and Harry have given serious interviews about mental health and how much being a royal negatively affected them. However, the tone for the Ellen interview was a lot more light-hearted. The Duchess did not bring up her royal life, rather she talked mostly about her childhood, acting career, and the early days of her and Harry's relationship. According to the list, many fans praised the Ellen appearance for showing off Meghan's funny and down-to-earth sides. One person even pointed out that, although Meghan was acting a fool, she was received positively by viewers. There. That's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the content. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow with more royal news. Goodbye for now.